Look. On November the 16th, 2010, the future king announced his engagement to Kate Middleton. What a gentleman to give his future wife the wedding ring from his mum. There was a wait in Kenya with his mates, took her up in a chopper and then down to a lake. And that was the day when he was brave, and that's Kate, who's 28, to stay together to the dying day. When he first saw Kate walking the wrong way, he was like, yo, Harry, I'm on that. I'm gonna fight for a love like combat. Back in the day, his nickname was Wombat. I don't wanna make you feel awkward, but is it true you had a crush on Cindy Crawford? Ha! You was only a young teen. When you met Kate, you dreamed she would be your queen. Congratulations to Kate Middleton. Or should I say Windsor? Congratulations to Prince William. Everybody now cheer out loud. Congratulations to Kate Middleton. Glad he didn't choose that Britney Minga. Congratulations to Prince William. Your mother would have been proud. Wheels have skills when it came to girls. Action man, rescue pilot, saving the world. But Wombat, I'm not feeling that job. I thought you looked better at cleaning bugs. When you asked me to be your best man, me said gladly. So I did it in a rap scene. Blood, you're getting married. New step in life, you should be happy. Not like the nation when Harry dressed as a Nazi. Wheels ain't street. Move off, MC Wombat's been chatting to Snoop Dogg. You better listen up crystal clear. My man stood up, Britney Spears. Kate will make sure you don't step out of line, or she'll hit you with a golf club for a second time. You can spend forever in time and not find a better wife. Reminds me of your mum, remembered for life. Congratulations to Kate Middleton. Or should I say Windsor? Congratulations to Prince William. Everybody now cheer out loud. Congratulations to Kate Middleton. Glad he didn't choose that Britney Minga. Congratulations to Prince William. Your mother would have been proud. Congratulations to Kate Middleton. Or should I say Windsor? Congratulations to Prince William. Everybody now cheer out loud. Congratulations to Kate Middleton. Glad he didn't choose that Britney Minga. Congratulations to Prince William. Your mother would have been proud.